It's a full house and it's a full grid as our latest F1 World event is just moments away. So have you picked your favorite driver to cheer on?
There's no shortage of passing opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit, with the best, of course, at Turn 1, and then another soon after into Turn 4. 15 corners here, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, and we could see one or two flat spots into that tight left-hander of Turn 10.
Another day, another event, but this is no mundane progression. There's victory on the cards for one of our F1 World drivers today. Anthony Davidson's with me today. Imagine for one moment that your car is slower than the opposition's. Can you still be competitive?
Well, look, Formula One is a challenging environment, and sometimes it does get the better of drivers. We've seen that so many times in the past. But look, you've got a good team of people around you. It's now time, if you're that driver, to pull on that experience of the ones around you and just try and re-energize yourself and work on the weak areas.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race. DRS now available. Great maneuver, you made it look so easy. Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. It was a great, clean race, and we got a podium.
Smiling faces on the pit wall then after that superb win here at Sakhir. And rightly so, a brilliant effort from the whole team.
I mean, it looked like they were in a different category at points during the race, led every lap. I mean, what more can we say?
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race.